But it's 3 versus 5, and I do believe that this is going to be GG in No Ping's favor. Matthew?
Ravage.
You see the Ravage onto Viper. They have the splitter at the follow. He gets four staff. The
Sunder save.
Nice Sunder. Beautifully done into the Satanic. So Yawara is very safe and sound as Dark Magoo looks like he's going to go right click down. Can No Ping actually finish this? The Ancient not quite low enough to actually go for this. HFN pops the BKB. Trying to go for all in here. I don't think he's going to get it. He's just getting right clicked by Yawara and still in meta right now.
Tide is getting it.
Panda. Sadly, Tidehunter didn't get the shard, so he's not able to burst down those buildings, Cinder. And his Panda Boo drops. What am I watching? What is this game? All right, now Quincy Crew are perhaps going to finish the game. What is this?
All right.